come and move that in my direction. So thankful for that, it's such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me wanna savor every moment slowly, slowly. You fit me, tailor made, love how you put it on. Got the only key, know how to turn it on. The way you nibble on my ear, the only words I want
it. It's Jeep. Welcome to Hopping Lab Anyway. Welcome to Hopping Lab with you tonight. Welcome to Hopping Lab with you tonight. So it's home for the Blomberg WF58A29kg frame spin double A class screen plus washing machine. And the Blomberg 8kg double A class screen plus TKF A4 580 50 condenser heat pump dry anyway. Yep. So anyway, guys, I'm just now returned back to this wonderful machine now, which is the Blomberg WF58A29kg frame spin double A class screen plus washing machine anyway. So yeah, I'm now returned back to this machine now. So yeah, returned back to this. Just to say, we're filming, we turn back to this, Bowman WF58A20 anyway. So anyway, guys, we've got a load of colours, by the way. That's going in the Bloomberg WF58A20 anyway. We've got a load of colours, by the way. So we've got red tea towel. As you can tell, we've got red tea towel. And it's obviously, that's my dad's. We've got my dad's, gardening t-shirt. That's my dad's gardening work t-shirt. Got a single buff towel. And we've got my swim towel, of course. We've got a swim towel, I think. One pair of flannel. My pajamas. Got my dad's pajamas, and that's my mum's pajamas as well. But that's my shirt, of course, as well, anyway, but... And also, we've got my dressing gown that's going in as well, I think. We also got a dressing gown as well, anyway, but... Got one of my dressing gowns as well, anyway. So, anyway, guys, so... We're using some different detergent today. This detergent we're going to be using today is Petamatic... Color Brighten tablet we're going to be using. This is the Spanish detergent we're going to be using anyway. This is the first ever Spanish detergent that we're going to be testing in the Blomberg WF58A20 anyway. So yeah, this is going to be the first ever detergent we're going to test in the Blomberg WF58A20 anyway. And softener we're going to use today is going to use Comfort Intense. Tropical Punch anyway, of course. We haven't got the colour catcher anyway. I think it's because we're going to put in four petamatic, but obviously I'm going to put the two in though, obviously. Believe it or not, we've still got no water in this detergent, obviously. Hold on a minute, just some. Getting warm a bit there as well, anyway, but. I know this is just going to scrunch over there, this is going to scrunch a bit anyway, but. Oh yeah, it's not even scrunching a bit, as you can see. You can see here, it's not even scrunching, you can see anyway. But the other day it was crumbling a bit anyway. So as you can see, this is where we're putting two tablets in. Put that in a bin, but it's because I've been using other loads as well, obviously. But and then 4 cap of Comfort Intense Tropical Punch anyway, and just 4 cap of that as well anyway. But just 4 cap of that as well. 4 cap of Comfort Intense Tropical Punch anyway. So I think the program we're going to be doing it on, we're going to be doing it on fast food 40 though for this one. I think for this one we're going to do it on fast food 40 anyway with no options. And we're going to do it on fast food 40 degrees anyway with no options anyway. But I think it's because we're going to be doing it with no options anyway. So it's going to take about 30 minutes. So we're going to do it on fast reload anyway. We're going to do it on fast reload 40 anyway. But it's going to take 30 minutes anyway. And press start. So yeah, believe it or not guys, just got one of my dressing gowns anyway, that's in the Bloomberg W958A20 anyway, but got one pair of dressing gowns in there anyway, but there we are, taking in the detergent, obviously we're taking in detergent, as you can tell, we're taking in detergent anyway. You might probably get good socks over the dressing, with one pair of dressing gown, you might get good socks in this though, I'm not sure, because it depends if that one pair of dressing gown gets a sock sock or what, I don't know anyway, but it depends if it gets a sock sock anyway, one of my dressing gown anyway. As you can tell guys, it's a medium load of colours by the way, it's because it's a medium load of colours by the way. It's not a full load by the way, it's not even the full load by the way. Just to say, it's not a full load by the way. It's just medium load of colours by the way, it's just a medium load of colours anyway. Obviously it's just medium load of colours anyway. It's just a medium, load anyway, it's just a medium load obviously. It's just medium load anyway. As you can tell, the springs is just still going. I think it's got a thing. This motor springs is still working up a bit. Anyway, I've got a thing. The motor springs is still going on. I think we've just got a bit wrong with the motor springs anyway. Again, for some reason why? Because we looks like we had a bit wrong with the motor springs again on Bloomberg. So yeah, this is the first ever Spanish detergent that we ever used in the Bloomberg W958A20 anyway. It's the first ever Spanish detergent that we used in the Bloomberg W958A20 anyway. It's the first detergent that I ever used anyway. The first Spanish detergent that we ever used anyway. Yeah, I can tell you why, I think because there's something wrong with the motor springs anyway. I think it's got a faulty spring motors anyway. I think because the motor springs, it's absolutely annoying though, to be fair. I hate the motor springs on the Bloomberg obviously. Honest to God, because that motor springs is absolutely annoying though. The motor springs are very annoying though. I can tell you why, the springs on the Bloomberg is absolutely annoying though. Tell you can that obviously it's just the motor springs you can on a Bloomberg though, just the motor springs anyway. I think it's because this machine's gonna kill this anyway. I think it's the motor springs that's gonna kill the Bloomberg. I think the springs on the Bloomberg is gonna kill that load anyway. It's gonna kill that load anyway. But Yeah, I think because I went to Curry Speed's Rod yesterday though. Because yesterday I went to Curry Speed's Rod yesterday anyway. There was a few machines that I saw yesterday, but one of my favourite machines I liked yesterday, it was the AG, I call it the AG 9000 series though, because I call it the soft water one, the one I saw yesterday over Curry's though. Because over Curry's I saw the AG 9000 series anyway, I call it the 9000 series AG though, obviously. Because this is the way you have when you add soft water to it as well anyway. Because I call it the soft water AG though, obviously anyway, I call it the soft water anyway on the AG though, but. So yeah, call it the soft water on the AG yesterday though. Because yesterday I went to Curry Speed's Rod yesterday, there was a AG, there was a few AGs yesterday though, but quite a few AGs though, obviously. But I also call it the media washing machine as well. I also quite like the Media Eco Plus Comfort W1 Classic though. That was it yesterday though as well, anyway, the Media W1 Classic though. So anyway, yeah, because there's one thing I quite like the meter though, because this is where you have an express training program on that as well anyway. Because on the W1 Classic on the meter, because this is where you get an express training program on the meter though. Because on the meter you get express training program on this anyway. But the drum size is quite similar, but the drum size is quite similar to the W Classic anyway. But because the W1 Classic has just got it's got the same drum as the W Classic, it's got a very similar drum as the W Classic anyway. The W Classic anyway. But I think the other day there was a Mida W Classic here the other day. But yeah, I call it the W Classic Mida though, I call it the W Classic anyway. But the Mida Eco W, oh yeah, because I call it the Mida W Eco Classic anyway, because call it the Mida W Classic anyway. Because this is what I'm interested in anyway, because I'm interested in the Media W Classic anyway. But anyway, so yeah, I also call out AG drives as well, so AG drives were one of my favourite as well anyway, the AG drive though. Call out the AG drives though as well anyway. I also call out the AG drive as well anyway. That was one of my favourite drives as well, the AG though. Call out the AG drive as well. And the Bosch Series 4 drive, of course, as well. Saw that one yesterday as well, the Bosch Series 4 drive anyway. But yeah, that was a very good drive, wasn't it? Bosch Series 4 anyway. Call that the Bosch Series 4 drive as well anyway, but. Should go on heat retain a minute though. I think the Blooming WNF 948 trains are winning. Oh yeah, it's gone heat retain now. I had to click on it now. So I catch on main wash, I catch on main wash. Hey, it's cheap. Blumex just not a main wash anyway. Blumex just not a main wash anyway. Yep. I must say, it's not even sesame wash, by the way, not even sesame with Petamatic Colour Brighton tablets anyway, but yeah. It's got 24 minutes left on the clock, by the way. It's got 24 minutes left, by the way, anyway, but yeah. And the temperature is just about 20 degrees, so the temperature is just about 30 degrees, obviously. The temperature is just about 30 degrees anyway. But yeah, it's just nearly about 40 degrees, obviously. It's just nearly about 40 degrees anyway. But yeah, it's obviously just about 30 degrees the temperature anyway. Temperature is just about 30 degrees anyway. I think because these Petamatic, Mum and Dad got me from Barcelona anyway, because the Petamatic colour brighten tablet, I think because Mum and Dad got me a present just from Barcelona anyway, because they went to Barcelona the other day though, so yeah, that's what they got me that special detergent tablet anyway. So yeah, that's where they came from, just from Barcelona. Because the Pedamad tablets, they're the detergent, that came from Barcelona tablet, that came from Barcelona that day. That's actually from Barcelona in Spain now, obviously, anyway. That came from Barcelona that day in Spain, anyway. So anyway, yeah, this is what my mum and dad got me, anyway, from just from Barcelona, anyway. So anyway, so catch you on the main wash, well, catch you on first spin, first rinse. Hey, it's cheap. Blumex is just an energy from the main wash, just the main wash, anyway, yep. So anyway, just drain from the main wash, anyway, yep. It's got 20 minutes left, it's just got 20 minutes left, anyway, yep. And we're going for the first intermediate spin, game. So anyway, we're going for the first intermediate spin, anyway, going for the first intermediate spin, anyway, yep. So anyway, just about to go for the first intermediate spin, anyway, just about to go for the first intermediate spin, anyway, yep. So no, this is the first intermediate spin we're going for, anyway, the first intermediate spin, anyway, yep. Obviously, I can hear something in the background now. Okay, I can hear something in the background now. I think it's just the electrocentro I can hear in the background now. I think that's one of my mum's doing it anyway. I think it's because my mum's doing one of my brother's room anyway, because my brother's room is empty though. So that's what there's electrocentro in my brother's room anyway. So yeah, you can hear from just one of my brother's room anyway. I managed to shut the door though, but I just don't hear the noise from it though anyway. But I think we're going to get a good sock sock in this machine though, but just with one pair of dressing gown anyway. I think with one pair of dressing gown might get a good sock sock anyway, I think, I don't know. Oh, best Josh, it's first time, now we're on the second time. Every time, this machine always do this though, this machine always has a bad in the system. This machine always does this though, this machine always does this, honestly. It always has a bad in the system, this machine does. It always does this though. Tell you what, this machine always does this, like, it always does this. Yeah, it's totally on bands there, I think. I think we're totally on bands there, I think. I think we're totally on bands there, I think. I think we are. we might get a sock sock. I think we might get a sock sock in this machine, though. I think. Might get a sock sock anyway. Oh, 600 RPM. No sock at all. No sock sock at all, though. Might be on the second spin. Might be on the second spin. Might get sock sock on the second spin. No, might be. Oh yeah, we're on the first rinse now, there we are. First rinse, we're on two, one to first rinse now. I think because on fast rinse, I think on fast rinse, on rinse spin though. Because when it does dish feed rinse though, that motor spin just this way here though, that goes really bad, that does. Because on the motor spins on the Blombo, that tumbles, that dish feeds like mad, it does. But when it starts tumbling, it that spin just, how annoying that is. That spin is well bad, that is. When it starts tumbling, like when it starts distributing, like, That experience just gets annoying, then I does anyway. But when you hear it, when you go on the dish, when it goes on the dish view anyway, but when you hear it, you will hear it. I think you might probably hear it when it goes on the dish view anyway, but. Yeah, but just because using with the Lomac WF-08820, that does a dish experience just like how it does with the springs anyway, just like with the springs though, obviously. That does a hell of a way with springs though, it does a way with the Blomberg anyway. Or I can see what level coming from there though. Then whether you can see air bubble coming out of there or, you know, air bubble. Then whether you can see air bubble coming out of it. There we are, I think you might see air bubble coming out. I think it's because that camcorder needs to stop focusing, that's what it needs to be doing. It just needs to be stopped focusing. I think because the camera is just seems to be focusing a bit though. Seems to be out of focus a bit though, my camcorder. No air bubble yet though, by the way. No air bubble yet though. When it stops spinning, just stops something. There we are. That's what you care when it starts dish feeding, that's what you care though. That is just like mad it is. That is crazy like mad it is. I just don't know when the Blomac WF-08820 trying to dish feed with the springs motor. Honest to God, that does it like mad it does. That just does it crazy like mad it does. And by the way, I will recall the second rinse as well anyway, but I will recall the second rinse as well anyway, just to say. But just to say though, I will recall the second rinse anyway. I will basically recall the second rinse anyway. But when it's draining in a minute though, I'm gonna have to recall the second rinse as well anyway. With the first spin and first rinse anyway. This is what I'm gonna do anyway. There we are, we're draining now. I was about balanced then. This machine acts like a hopping on fire field, that does anyway. That dish field is just that dish field acts like a hopping on fire field, that does anyway. Tell you what, the Blomac WF-08820, that acts like a hopping on fire field, that does anyway. That acts like a hopping on fire field dish field anyway. That acts like a hopping on 5 fear distribution anyway. That's what it acts like anyway, hopping on 5 fear anyway, but there we are, we're on the second rinse now. Just got a feeling, guys, so I just got a bit of a cough, by the way. Just to say that, I got a bit of a dry cough today, though. So, just be aware of it, though. Just be aware of my cough today, though. Just to say, guys, you have to be aware of my cough today, though. Because I'm not feeling great, though. So I'm not feeling 100% great today, though, just to say. Yeah, I'm coming out of distribution again. Oh, that spring motor was, it was squeaking then, it was. That spring motor had a massive squeak then, it was. I just heard that. Love the way it is, like, this, I love the way the Blooming Domino fan trained it, I love the way it does the spin rinse though. I love the way when it does the dish rinse though. That spins with water though, that does anyway. As you can see, yeah, that spins with water though, you can see, that, this is the way it differs though. Because the difference is though, because the Blooming Domino fan trained it, that always does the dish rinse anyway. Because with the Hoppy 953, that doesn't do dish rinse as well, I know the Hoppy 953 does that as well anyway. This one here, it acts like a hopping on that, acts like a hopping on inset though, like on wooden cycle anyway. So I catch you on second spin and final rinse. Hey, it's cheap. Blumox just now changed me, second rinse, just down to second rinse, same vibe, yeah. So anyway, drain from the second rinse, same vibe, yeah. It's got 12 minutes left, it's just got 12 minutes left by the way, it's got 12 minutes left anyway, yeah. And we're going for the second intermediate spin, right? So anyway, going for the second intermediate spin, right? Going for the second intermediate spin, going for anyway. The second intermediate spin, right? Going for the second intermediate spin anyway. But we're going for the second intermediate spin anyway, yeah. Yeah, we'll just reach about 10 minutes now, so we're going on for the second spin now. So yes, it's just cut down to 10 minutes now, so we're on to the second spin now. Hopefully there might be a sock sock, there might be a sock sock, I'm not sure that there might be a sock sock, unless there might be a sock sock, I'm not sure there might be a sock sock. Depends on the bands though, don't it? Depends on the bands though. Oh wait. Yeah, I think it's totally unbalanced. Just, I think it's totally unbalanced, but I'm not sure. I think it's totally unbalanced. I think it's totally unbalanced. Oh, no socks up at all though. Well, it might be, I don't know. I just see it a little bit though, I saw it a little bit though. There was just a tiny bit of socks up there, there was. There was just a tiny bit there, it was, obviously. But I thought it was going to do socks up, but it nearly did it, but it almost did socks up, it just nearly did socks up though. But only just a tiny bit of it, nearly did it, but just almost did it though. There we are, on final rinse now, there we are, one to final rinse now. There we are, the last rinse, one to two, one to the last rinse stage now. Last rinse, one to two, one to last rinse now. Just tell one final rinse now. So softener we're using the softener we was using was I think, as you can tell, it's taking in the Comfort Intense Tropical Punch anyway. As you can tell, it's taking in the Comfort Intense Tropical Punch anyway. As you can tell. It's taking in the Comfort Intense Tropical Punch anyway. As you can tell on this, it's just taking in the Comfort Intense Tropical Punch anyway. Anyway, I think we're distributing anyway, but yeah, there's the fabric conditioner. It's just in. You can see the fabric conditioner is in on the Grundberg. Oh god. Hopefully, you might get good water dog on foreign spin though with the dressing gown. I think I bet on foreign spin it might do water dog. I'm not sure. I think because usually the Blooming WNF-A20 never does water dog. Because usually with the Blooming WNF-A20 it never does water dog anyway. Never ever does water dog on foreign spin because it never ever does it though. Tell you why, because it never ever does a water dog on foreign spin. So catch on foreign spin. It's cheap. Blumix is just nudging from the fine rinse. It's just out of fine rinse in red, yep. So anyway, it's just drained from the fine rinse in red, yep. It's got 7 SF, it's just got 7 SF in red, yep. And we're going for a fine spin at 400 noise, about to give a spin at 400 in red, yep. So yeah, we're just about to give a spin at 400 noise, but I think we're going for a spin at 400 in red, yep. So it's the 400 in spin we're going for anyway. So yeah, we're going for a spin at 400 in red, yep. There we are, Blumox just hit 5 minutes now, as you can see, it's just hit 5 minutes away. So we're now getting for a fine spin now. I think we're about to get for a fine spin now. Remember, this machine does a fine short spin on, that's why it is, because there's a fine short spin on the Blumberg. Because on the Blumberg WFN trainer, that has a fine short spin on this though. Because on Fast Road Cycle, it has a fine short spin on this though. Oh, we have to see what bands again though. Because the drum is slightly moving a bit, like you can see, the drum is just slightly moving. But anyway, the drum is just slightly moving, I think. I think there's no way it's going to spin that. But it might be on, it might be really on bands, it might be. So I don't think it's going to spin that. Oh, it will. Oh, not too bad, obviously not too bad. 20 band band, but low band bands, obviously, low band balanced. Just a tiny bit, I think. I thought this machine was going to get really on bands then, but it's not. It wasn't really going to though. But oh, no water lock at all though. Bet when it gets up to 300, then might be a water lock. But when it gets up to 300, there might be a water lock. That's 600 RPM. 1,000 yard game, that is 1,000 spin. That's 1,000 spin. RPM. There you are, 400 RPM, that's 400 RPM. Tell you what, that's 400 RPM. Oh, he's suddenly got water over there, suddenly got water by the door sill. Just from the door glass, I got water over there, I think. A little bit of water over by the door glass, I think. Skipper. There we are, guys. My mum stole a chair, by the way. But there's no way to put a camera, by the way. But just to say, there's no way to put a camera, anyway. But because there's washing basket, we could probably use anyway. We could turn that upside down anyway, too. Yep. Has got a day though. Actually, because there's no. Can't just go from the edge there because I just can't see the camera. No, there's no way we're gonna use that anyway. There's no way we're gonna use it though because there's no chair or nothing though. Because my mum stole a chair, by the way, so, yep. Well, yeah, I heard a clip from that, though. And believe it or not, we've got a small load of wires, so, but there's not, just to say, guys, there's not enough load of wires, of course, as well, anyway, so, I'm not filming that one as well, anyway, because there's half load of wires, though, but there needs to be a full load of it, anyway. Yeah, believe it or not, guys, there's no way to put a camera, anyway, to unload the machine, anyway, but, so, we're going to have to film it here, though, so we're going to have to unload it here, anyway, so, yep. As you can see, it's my swim towel. Obviously, we've got my swim towel, obviously. My shirt, obviously. It's my shirt. It's all like damn dry spin, but the spin's all perfectly. A little bit wet, but it's not particularly wet, though, but it's a little bit damper anyway. But I think the machine is a little bit damper, though. But as you can tell, on the spin, it's a bit damper, though, obviously. It's a bit damper anyway, but. So, anyway. So yeah, believe it or not, guys, hope you enjoyed this video, but of a load of colours in the Blooming Domino FM 820 with the Spanish detergent, I think. So yeah, just to say, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, but, so yeah, I just got a feeling about this, because the because the spins on the motor though, on the Blomberg W98 A20, the spins on the motor is absolutely annoying though on a Blomberg. At the minute, it's absolutely annoying on a Blomberg. Anyway, the spring motor is getting annoying at the minute. So anyway, guys. So I think next week we might be doing other loads. Well, I might be doing another load next week, I think. I don't know what load it'll be next week though, but we'll have to wait and see. We'll have to see what load it'll be next week. It might be the same load, I'm not sure. But it might be the same programme, I don't know anyway. But so yeah. So building on, guys. I hope you enjoy this video. But so yeah, I think because yesterday we went to Coach Piece of the World yesterday though. So yeah, because I caught a lot of the new machines though. That I really like though, is the AG Softwater one, the quality of the AG Softwater 9000 series though. Quite like the 9000 series AG though, I'll say, but. And the door on the back cover, it was really small, but the door on the back cover, it's absolutely quite small on the door. Because as you can tell, because there was a small door, which is the back cover one, I think it was anyway, that had a small door, but one of them is a medium door, one of them is medium, and one of them is a bigger door, but. I think because most of the back covers, they used to have small doors anyway, but they used to have a smaller doors version anyway, but. Yeah, but I think because, and then there was also a medium door size as well. I know there was a medium door size as well anyway. Which the door on the Blomberg, that's medium though. The Blomberg W20 door, that's medium though. It's quite a size medium door though. I think because most of the older machines had a smaller door, but I think because most of the older machines have smaller doors anyway, like my grand's Bosch, WFG202 anyway, which that has a small door in it as well anyway, but so yeah, which that has a small door version to it anyway, but so believe it or not guys, that colours though is now off to the Blomberg A-kilogram AA class green plastic F8450 though. But I think the other guy might be filming the dry up just like we said anyway. So yeah, it's because I've stopped taping the dry now, just to say. Because I have stopped taping all dries now, by the way. But I will be filming probably soon, I think. I will probably film the Blomberg TKF50 very soon though, but anyway, I will film that very soon though, I think. And other drives as well, I think, anyway. So yeah, next week might be doing another load in the Blomberg W98 A20 anyway. So yeah, just say guys, stay tuned wherever you are, but just stay tuned, and comment me if you need it. Just comment me if you need anything, just comment me and give me any requests if you need something as well. You might also give me any requests if you need as well anyway, so just say that anyway. So yeah, just say give me any requests if you need it anyway. So yep. So yeah, and also I quite like the Spanish detergent that I have used as well anyway, which is the Petomatic one. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the Petomatic tablets, of course, as well anyway, the newer version anyway, the Spanish detergent you've also enjoyed as well anyway. I hope you enjoyed that Spanish detergent, the one we've been washing with a dressing gown anyway, but believe it or not guys, I know most of the dressing gowns do socks though, but most of the dressing gowns do socks though. But and sometimes it also could do water socks sometimes as well anyway, but because usually with this machine it never does a water sock, but so yeah, but just with the Blomberg W98 A20 with the load of dressing gowns, that doesn't do water sock on foreign spin anyway. So yeah, because most machines doesn't do, I think because this machine here needs to do a water sock though. I did it one day on the cotton service cycle. I used to do it on the service cycle. That did a massive water sock then though. But I uploaded that one to Washkin 2000. I've only uploaded that one to Washkin 2000. But while I was swimming in pods the other day though, but I used to swim on Washkin 2000. I used to anyway. But yeah. But I still film on Washington 2000, by the way. But I still download on Washington 2000, by the way. So just like I said, stay tuned wherever you are, and comment me and any requests if you need it anyway. So yep. So that is off to the Blomberg TKF250 right now anyway. So I'm gonna put that in for now anyway. But I'm not gonna film it though. But yeah, just like we said, I'm not gonna film the dry anyway. And being on guys, just don't forget to keep it supreme and go the hopping other.